The aroma of stir-fried veggies fills the entire kitchen. This is the last day that Tsuchi volunteers will be dishing out meals at Anamizu General Hospital in Japan, and each volunteer is whipping up their signature dish. In January 2024, following an earthquake on the Noto Peninsula, Tsuchi volunteers in Japan quickly mobilized, taking turns to travel to the affected areas to cook meals for the locals. The volunteers put a lot of effort into designing the menu, making sure it included dishes that the locals would enjoy.
炊き出しが来てから、温かいものを食べてやっぱり明るくなりますね。被災して本当に辛い思いしてた人たちがやっぱり笑顔が戻ってきました。もう、皆様のおかげです。
The volunteers served meals in two phases, the first wrapped up before Chinese New Year, and the second phase started around the end of February. During this latter stage, they also began serving coffee.
避難所で、こうすることもなくっていうか、もう先が見えない状態で来てから、もう心が皆さん、よく来ていただいて、楽しく。はい、コーヒーとかもらって美味しく助かってます。すごく一服の場所っていうか。ここに来ないと元気が出ない。助けなめよ。どこ来ないと。For
3 months, Tsuchi has been serving warm drinks and hot meals to those affected by the earthquake. And now, although this is their last day, they have built a lasting bond of solidarity among the community.
我愿意就是一直走到这里结束，希望能够抚慰到每一位。
DAITV reports.